And here's our war zone. Joy-Anna Duggar and Kendra Caldwell show off bridesmaid dresses and post baby bods in congratulatory videos. Joy-Anna Duggar and Kendra Caldwell just gave fans their first good look at the homemade bridesmaid dresses that they walked down the aisle when Josiah Duggar and Lauren Swanson tied the knot. The two girls both gave birth to their first children this year, and fans think that motherhood looks good on them. On Tuesday, the Duggars celebrated the marriage of 21-year-old Josiah Duggar and 19-year-old Lauren Swanson by sharing a collection of congratulatory videos on the Duggar family website. The members of the family who made appearances in them included the two Counting On couples who most recently became parents. Joy-Anna Duggar, 20, and Austin Forsyth, 24, welcomed their baby boy, Gideon, on February 23rd. Their son appeared with them in their video, but neither Joseph Duggar, 23, nor Kendra Caldwell, 19, held their newborn while they informed Josiah and Lauren that they're excited for the newlyweds. Their son, Garrett, was born on June 8. As previously reported by the Inquisitr, Josiah and Lauren tied the knot on June 30, so Kendra only had 3 weeks to recover from giving birth before she had to slip on her bridesmaid dress. After seeing her in the YouTube video, some fans were seriously impressed at how fast she bounced back from having a baby. "Kendra looks fantastic. Can't tell she just had a baby," wrote one commenter on the Duggar family Facebook page. Josiah Duggar's older sister, Jana, and his sister-in-law, Anna, sewed the bridesmaids' dresses that Kendra and Joy-Anna are wearing in the congratulatory videos. The blush gowns are banded right beneath the bustline, and they feature cap sleeves and collarbone-covering necklines. In Joseph and Kendra's video, the former reminisced about his own wedding day. "Congratulations, Josiah and Lauren," Joseph said. "We're so excited for y'all and this new chapter of life you're in. Not long ago, we were in the exact same place. We're..."
And here's our war zone.